At 5 minutes after six this evening, Bermuda Fire Service had a report of a structural fire at number 4 Loyal Hill Crescent in Devonshire. 4 appliances quickly responded to the call, a total of 10 firefighters. Upon arrival, firefighters found a smoke issuing from the western side of the building. The fire was confined to one room, with the remainder of the house sustaining smoke and heat damage. There were no injuries reported at this time.